As a youth league, we feel robbed. Such a young person with so much potential. Caught cutting down in such brutal circumstances, running for his life. The worst part that happens in front of some of our own comrades as well, who are now traumatized over seeing this. We're demanding that the perpetrators be brought to book. We are here openly requesting that the state opposes the bail.